News Bulletin for Shetland with Mike Grundon. Good afternoon. Closing.
In Shetland, schools across the Isles are raising thousands of pounds for the appeal. Here at Scalloway.
There's calls for Shetland Islands Council to improve roads in Yale to allow large vehicles to travel more safely around the island. It's up.
A moose took a dander, Ben the Wood. A Todd saw the moose and the moose looked good.
The Gruffalo by Julia Donaldson and Axel Scheffler is set in a wild forest. This is Aishaness, a popular destination for any visitor to the islands because the scenery is stunning.
Shetland has many geological...
Looming out of the dark, two 30-ton humpback whales. This footage and a sequence of stills were shot at Jeff.
Recovery after the ordeal on the high seas. Crew of a dragon Carl Fairhair took shelter in the Irish harbour. Has been fishing around Shetland for 45 years. From his boat to a rose, he catches me.
The normally quiet streets of Lerwick resound to the shouts and songs of what's known as the Jarl Squad. Shetland owes more of its history to the Vikings than...
Right. Let the club pass you by. And it's up in the air.
come here today to pause and to honour those who so tragically lost their lives a year ago this evening when the Super Puma crashed into the sea.